For cringe.
Listen, I actually had an idea to make this video and show it to somebody, but like I didn't know who to show it to, okay?
Okay,
I
I'm
have some
gonna cross it.
cringe, okay? Like I have like some really bad cringe. And you want to know the worst part about it?
Okay, yeah, go on.
I made it. I made this like how long ago? Maybe a
Crafted it
year ago?
with your own bare hands.
Yeah, like 1 year ago I crafted this with my bare hands.
So what I'm about to see is completely your doing.
Yes.
Your mind, which has developed into what it is today, created this.
Yes, do you see my page here?
I see, yes.
Okay, so this is a show I had a show called Tilted Acres. I made a remake of it.
Yes.
If at any point you say like, okay, this is too bad, we gotta see the remake. We gotta see what you call the better version. But for now, we're gonna see the
Okay.
first episode, which for some unknown reason has 228 views. I aspire like he okay, j just so you know, like I w always wanted to be a filmmaker. Right now, I'd say I'm not bad at it, but this is like the beginning, okay? This is where I was horrible. So let's just go. Do you like the huge Cyberlink power director watermark
Oh
at the bottom
yes.
right here?
No, when I watched Scott Pilgrim, there was a big watermark in the bottom right.
All right.
That's why I really liked it.
All right, good. That's the only you'll be staring at that the whole time. I hope it's not too distracting. I was so addicted to Gravity Falls that I always carried this Gravity Falls journal here in my coat. Do you see that?
Your coat.
You see it down here? I paused it. This is my
Yeah,
coat.
I
This is how addicted I was.
That's an impressively sized pocket
Yeah, I
in
wish
your
there were.
jacket.
I wish I had a jacket with that pocket, but I don't have one that fits anymore.
Yeah. Why are things appearing?
I'm moving in. That's the point. I'm supposed to be moving in. No
Oh.
one got that. I don't know why we did this, but this is in the intro. I don't know why we did this. I don't know
Why are you
why.
running?
I'm running through a playground for some unknown reason to a song from Beat Saber, which I'm a god at, by the way.
And then it's you, but what?
Just so you know, that kid is
Looks
my
like you wanna like
age. He's like 1 year younger than me. He's just
better you
super short.
than you at the game.
Yeah,
My
he looks
kid's freaking
about
awful at the
six.
game, so
Yeah,
I
no,
think
he's
that kind of
12.
just kind of is this
I'm
song from
14.
Gravity
I can write Falls? Is this
faster.
what?
It doesn't
Is this
matter,
song
you
from
are
Gravity
that old.
Falls? Yeah, about every song I use is from Gravity Falls.
Are you gonna do
Either
Gravity
Gravity
Falls
Falls
or
or
Beat
Fortnite?
Saber?
Sure. Yeah. This is also from
Yeah,
Gravity
I
Falls.
recognize. Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
this is when he found the journal, just like
Hey
I found the
guys.
journal.
Whoa.
I mean.
To make your wishes come true, write it here in this journal.
Getting pop tarts here.
That's an expert
I don't feel
shot.
like they actually
That's
work.
a what? Eating the
Yeah,
crisp.
try it.
Be careful what you wish for, though.
You're kind of sending off some mixed signals here, bro. Do you want me to write something in the journal or not?
Sometimes foreshadowing can be obvious.
Oh yes, do. But be very careful. It just might come true.
It really seems like you don't want us to make a wish.
Just make it work! Okay, for the love of God.
It's
Okay.
quite good.
I need a pencil.
Get a pencil! Get a pencil!
You should see special effects. Like I
No, I
tried. My special
don't.
effects are not good today, I
Look.
can say that, but they were
There.
much worse. Cause this is back when I used to edit videos on my phone, so I will say that.
Your phone.
I said one a w this is back when Fortnite was big. I also don't mention that I spelt it Fort Nine. That's not even my
Honestly,
house, that's my neighbor's house. I just had to get a shot from my window. We have the same house, so we live in the same house.
if you're just videoing someone's house from your window, that's a bit weird.
Exactly. That's how quality content gets made.
By stalking.
You could hear Land of the Lost in the background when I was sitting in my bed. See, I just used to record whenever I got bored. I didn't know where this episode was going. I just had
Honestly,
to find
same.
some way to stretch it to 10 minutes.
By playing Fortnite.
I suck at Fortnite, by the
Oh
way.
God,
Of
I forgot
course.
about this scene. You ready for some bad special effects? My wish was to win a 1v1 in Fortnite. Do you hear that? It sounds
oh
like
my god.
He died on the other end.
Lambo?
Oh my god, it killed you.
Here it is. Lambo. Here's the special effects. This is god tier. This is god tier.
Jesus Christ.
I'm having an exorcism on the ceiling right now, it looks like there. You know, there was actually a deleted scene that the world will never see, thank God. But I was like flying in the middle of the air and it looked like I was climbing in the air. The world will never see that, and it never has to.
Deleted scenes. That's pretty good though.
What was?
Like, honestly, I couldn't do something as good as that.
Okay.
I don't think I could.
It says that in the journal.
You have Dipper's hat on.
Oh, yeah. But, I was addicted. Actually, you don't understand. I was addicted out of my mind.
No!
Look at Caden's face.
Excellent acting. Well done.
We didn't take second takes here.
Mayor Francis is in the hospital.
Why?
Oh no. She tripped into a bush.
She tripped into a creek.
Yeah, it really does.
A creek?
Yeah, we have a creek by our house. She fell into it, and she's in the hospital now. Dear God, I do not know why I forgot about this part. But it is a beauty. Meet the author. We're about to find the author of this journal.
God.
You like my green screening? Isn't it epic?
It's so good.
I spent money on that for this episode. $20. Not a lot for a green screen.
That's a good price.
Yeah. It's not the best green screen in the world. This is the best scene. This is like this. I could rival Marvel at this point.
Any last words?
Honestly, you could direct the next Thor.
Yeah, I could. Kill the author. I wrote over an R.
No. Is he the author?
All right. So I want you to put this in your head.
Oh my God, that's sick.
I have 9 episodes of this. And then I was like, this sucks. And I remade it with 4 episodes that wasn't any better.
Oh. Yeah.
We're not going to watch all of them, don't worry. I just want you to put that in your head.
Yeah, because that's what
happened. Is this a remake or is this an original?
This is the original. This is the pilot. This is like the original.
Ah.
Cast. Everyone played themselves, and it's not even on.
No way! Everyone played themselves.
This is music from, also from Beat Saber. Music. Gravity Falls. Mission
Planks, Alex Hurst.
Yeah, I don't know why I put that there. I really liked Gravity Falls, okay? He did not help me with this, just so you guys know. I don't think you thought that, but he did not help me with that.
Just in case, I may have somehow thought that Alex Hurst developed this.
Animation by Best Green Screen. That's right. I went
thanks.
To YouTube.
Thanks, Green Screen.
Yeah, thanks, Best Green Screen. You really helped me. I made the special effects, of course.
Wow.
Did a great job.
I like the pen string.
The what? Oh, the pen
string that you attached your pen.
Actually, it was tape.
Oh, my apologies.
So that was beautiful. Obviously.
Wow.
That was like probably the best thing you've ever seen.
I'm enlightened.
Let's see. We've only been. I told
I
you.
I feel like I can. I feel like I can do whatever I want, and I can be whoever I want to be. Okay.
All right. This is my other channel. See, I made like Reflection. I would argue is actually like good. I liked that, but that was made 2 weeks ago. Sort by oldest. We go to 11 months ago.
I need to watch Reflection.
You want to watch Reflection?
Yes. I've already subscribed to Chicken John Entertainment.
Let's watch Reflection. Do you see my screen?
Yes. I see it. I'm watching.
This is like, the special effects obviously aren't the best, but like, music placement, camera...
I'd argue that they are the best.
Thank you.
No problem. No way.
Oh God.
What? Oh, and he's dead now. Oh no, he's not. He's in Brazil. That mirror's looking kind of sus.
It is.
And he's back here now. Door?
So...
A wild animal.
So that's good compared to Tilted Acres, right?
I mean... I feel like there was more of a solid story in Tilted Acres.
Let's go to episode one of the remake, so you can see the improvement here.
Oh, it's twice as long.
It's actually only 0.5 times. It's only 15 minutes. Let's go.
You've got the age.
I actually got my own music this time. Like, I didn't make it or anything, but, like, I didn't steal it from a show. All of this music is, like, original.
It's original, but you didn't make it. I see.
I mean, like, I took music from a person, not a show. I feel better saying that.
Oh, well, that's fine, then.
Yeah, that's fine. I spelled his name wrong in, like, every single episode, but different variations. I did, like, K-A-D-E-N, K-A-D-A-N.
Was it on purpose?
No.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, but you spelled Xavier correct.
Yeah, I don't actually know how I did that correct.
Have you ever seen a baby, or like old, like an old baby?
I did steal that joke from a Gravity Falls book.
Yes, 2 cents, exactly. Oh sir, God. Give me all your money!
I don't have any money.
This!
Like 2 feet tall!
Yeah. Inappropriate! I need the money by Friday!
Fuck, I'm taking it seriously.
Alright, man, bye. Alright, building content, build something cool. So, I've actually been really
quality.
Happy.
Are you still there?
I'm just, yeah, man. I'm just, I'm immersed. Building contest. Builds a mound.
Yeah. You should see what Cage is building.
I built a hole with the rock in it.
What is it?
A hole with the rock in it. Na-na-na-na-na. Wait, no, that's the sniper.
He said I call it rock hole, the hole with the rock in it.
It's a gnome.
He's a genius.
He said I'm a good gnome.
Get out of my house!
So you live here?
Yes! Yeah.
Let's go.
Now get out!
We're not leaving. Why are you so short? Just
I'm a
good
gnome!
Look. That guy behind us just disappears.
Get back here!
Madeline. It's Madeline. Not Madeline, Madeline. You hear, listen.
Why are you white?
You hear that? I went, what
get
is
out
it?
Of
what
here!
Pillows, dude? And he went, why are you white?
I don't know, dude.
Oh no!
Madeline.
I was alone here and I forgot to film the scene, so I just went.
Alright.
So I just went.
I'm going to play
people right now.
You want to know why there's a weird thing with music? Because Jaden wasn't there, so I just took one of the things that he said from one of the original episodes and used it, and there was really
but
loud
music.
Over. Yeah, there was loud music playing in the background.
Jesus Christ. You could have just asked him to say it!
Because he wasn't home and I was bored and I wanted it to get done now.
God.
And then, and then he was like, okay, fine, I'm not a gnome, and we're like, oh, thank you. And then he was like,
okay, fine, I'm
no,
not a gnome.
This guy shrunk me with a shrink ray.
What the heck?
What the heck?
We might want to go find him some help.
There's probably some crazy homeless kid.
Oh my god, you're right. Probably... He said
he was going
there.
We're gonna get this crazy homeless kid some help.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
I got Skittles. Never mind, I'm kinda out now.
Is that some product placement?
Listen, you know what Caden said? He said, I got Takis, I'm black, and I know you like them.
What? I've just now understood that you've lost the homeless person, and I'm now trying to lure him in with Skittles.
We've lost the homeless person.
Oh no, he's got the diary.
Yeah, he's got the journal, and he's reading it. Look, height altering. Now, just so you know, these are Skittles in his pocket. These are Skittles. We got a lot of questions from people, and we had to explain that it was Skittles.
Yeah, because, I mean, he's a child.
Oh my god, what? I quickly cut to him so you couldn't see how badly he looked because he was freaking huge.
Why is he flying?
He was just big. He's a height altering.
Oh.
Yeah, now we're hiding in the tunnel. Okay, I had to cut it out because I'm family friend. I used to be like super family friendly on this channel. I still am, but just not as much. Now I would have left it in. But originally he said, so he's black, right? So he must like talkies. So we lure him out in the hole right there. We lure him out with talkies, and he gets stuck, right? And then we kick him in his little tiny testicles. So that was the original line.
Okay, that sounds like a good idea, but I got
actually,
better.
Actually, they look quite I'm not allowed to say that.
What?
I said, actually, they look quite large, but it was a Skittles packet.
Yeah.
Oh no!
We got the thing. We got it.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. We did it.
I did all this on my phone. Yeah. You have to remember that.
That's pretty good for it being on your phone.
Like,
especially that laser beam.
No.
Oh no!
Yeah. Finally.
Go home.
Bye, Dad.
See ya.
There's still a homeless man on the loose.
No, it was a kid. It was actually a gnome that whole time. Or someone shrunk him to shrink ray.
That's like from episode 1 of Gravity Falls.
Yeah, yeah, man.
Where the gnomes get big.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Well, in the balls, they all get together and they form like a huge thing.
Yeah, but
well, you know, I don't have that.
Small man, big gnome.
Okay, let me try.
See that gun? It's called Not a Bullseye.
I came up
Shut
with
up.
That
okay,
line
hey.
That I stole from Unisonus,
right,
and I told him to say
mind.
It, and everyone said he was hilarious for it.
Yo, who is this?
Listen to this high-quality voice acting. I couldn't find another actor, so I used my voice, and listen to this great voice I made to sound like someone else.
I am here to inform you that your parents have passed away in a car accident.
Your parents have passed away.
Social services will be there soon.
So his parents died.
So like in Baby Driver.
Maybe? I've never seen that movie, but probably.
Emotional music.
What? Yes, it is. It was one of my favorite songs, and I wished I saved it for something good.
Instead of putting a fiver on a table.
I put the money there so a guy can get it.
And he can buy a box of Tic Tac for some.
Yeah, exactly. That's what all the thugs want is Tic Tac.
A bottle.
He ran away to get some water that he smashed.
Why did he do that?
I don't know, but he did. The water bottle was smashed. We found one. We're like, we can use it for the scene.
Found an empty water bottle on the floor.
Yeah.
Perfect plot.
In an alleyway, too. So, it was great.
Ah.
You can tell that dumb shots, I just got bored and I filmed
it in front of my house.
I can't hear you over this music. What'd you say?
I would have done the same.
Oh, yeah. Now he's wearing different clothes. Now he's smiling.
Why is he running?
Because he's running from me because I'm showing the thug his money. You know, I actually made one of my friends cry with this. But she was dating Katie for a while, and she cries at everything, so. Look at this. Oh, God. The money's gone! Oh!
He took it! Oh, it might have just been a random guy, but maybe him.
Watch, watch. Watch, you'll see who took it in a minute. There's hockey. The money!
Oh! Oh my God!
Yeah!